A final in overtime, Samford 84, VMI 77, joined now by VMI head basketball coach Dan Earl. Coach, without saying a tough loss for VMI today, just could not close it out in regulation.
Yeah, you said it the best way it can be said. It's tough, and tough on everybody. But our guys fought tremendously. I know I talk about this a lot, but it's a process, and sometimes it's a process of learning how to win at the end of the game as well. And whether it was a couple free throws we left on the table, or maybe a big turnover, or you know, not being strong enough coming to the ball, that kind of thing, we'll look at the film, we'll grow from it, and continue to get better. But this one certainly stinks.
How did you see the last 6 minutes? You alluded to free throws, not being strong with the basketball, but how did you see the last 6 minutes of regulation?
Yeah, you know, a little bit of like the game's up for grabs. We have a lead, and you got to continue to make plays, right? You don't want to take bad shots or early shots, but so you have to learn how to play in that situation. And what happens in the ebbs and flow of a game, what happens when you go out there, if you miss a free throw, hey, maybe you're a little less tentative to go get the ball the next time. And that's kind of human nature. But unfortunately, you have to go make the next play. And it's something that I'm confident that we will grow and learn from again, and that we'll make those plays. But again, it's a learning process. We just want it now, you know. Can't say how proud I am for our guys' effort, though. I thought we fought and made a lot of good plays, and a lot of guys affected the play. We just have to make one more play down the stretch. You know, I thought we did a pretty good job of moving the ball. We were getting outstanding looks in the first half, and then once in a while we would settle for some looks that aren't as good. But that's all learning, you know. You want to be aggressive and have them playing free, our guys, and yet continue to do what's working, which is moving the ball around. I thought our ball movement in the first half was some of the best that we've had all year. You deal with adversity, and while we're building and struggling to figure out how to win, you're going to have some tough times. Now, I'd like to limit that amount of tough times, but the only way you're going to get out of it is continue to believe, to continue to stick together and get better.